James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else?
You were always so forgetful.
Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything, but you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
For you, James. See? I'm real.
Thank you.
restless dreams. I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us, staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Excuse me,
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. And it's not just the fog, either.
Okay,
it's...
I got it. I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just, I guess I really don't care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going to town either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone.
Who is it?
Someone very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry. It's not your problem.
I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you. because of me. I didn't do it.
Do what?
I didn't do anything. I swear. He was like this when I got here.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie. Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
You're not friends with that red pyramid thing.
Red pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest. I did see some weird-looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town. I just...
You too, huh? Something just brought you here, right?
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? But you're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, is what we deserve.
No, I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
Not yet. She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say?
How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, 'cause this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
Thank you. You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Thank you. Mary? No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh yeah, 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
Well, there's the hotel too, I guess. The one on the lake? I wonder if it's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Yeah, it's still there. So, the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
You're coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I? You loved her, right? Or maybe... You hated her.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back, okay?
what'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Huh, you're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were after you.
No, I just ran because I was scared. I don't know what the cops are doing.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you were sorry? I guess I run away a lot, too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
Eddie?
Oh,
James. We met in the apartment building?
Yeah, I remember. But,
are you alone here, Eddie?
No. You said.
This town is full of monsters. How can you sit there and eat pizza?
She said she was fine by herself. She said a fatso like me would just slow her down.
Forget you. Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her? She went through there.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there is. Right through there.
It's no good. It's locked. Thank you.
over there! James. Wait a minute. I'm kind of tired. It's just a hangover.
You should rest.
So comfy.
I'm gonna go look for her. For Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can. Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
How do you know about Mary?
What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No, I won't.
I was friends with Mary. We met at the hospital. It was last year.
Liar! Laura, I...
Fine, don't believe me.
But last year, Mary was already... I'm sorry, Laura. Anyway, let's go. We can talk about this later. This is no place for a kid. There are all sorts of strange things around here. I can't believe you haven't even gotten a scratch on you.
Why should I? Wait, wait! There's something I gotta get!
Later, okay?
But it's really important!
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I wanna go get it, is that okay?
Yes! Yes!
Come on, hurry up!
Is it in there?
Yeah, in the back.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back, in the desk.
Laura! What are you doing?
Ha ha, I tricked you.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Laura?
Okay, I guess it won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat! Open up!
Why, you...
Laura?
You fucking...
Thank you.
James!
Mary? Oh, Maria. It's you. I thought you were... sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life! You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Then stay with me! Don't ever leave me alone! You're supposed to take care of me! So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, but... she ran away.
We've got to find her.
You really seem to care about her. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone. And for some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
punishment. It all depends on you. And our lucky, or should I say unlucky, challenger today is James. Silent Hill is home to a thrilling amusement park that both children and adults love. The question is, what is the name of this amusement park? 1. Fantasyland. 2. Silent Hill Amusement Park. 3. Lakeside Amusement Park. Okay, quickly on to question number 2. Silent Hill witnessed a gruesome murder a few years back. A brother and sister were playing in the road when they were attacked and chopped into pieces with an axe. Torn flesh, smashed bones, splattered blood, and finally... What a terrible tragedy. What a gruesome end to such innocent lives. What was the name of the murderer who committed this vile act? 1. Walter Sullivan. 2. Scott Fairbanks. 3. Eric Dane. Now for our third and final question. South of the lake is a deserted old neighborhood called South Vale. From there to Pale Vale, the central resort area northwest of the lake, there's only one road you can take. Just one road, no more. The third and final question is, what is the name of that road? 1. Bachman Road. 2. Rindell Street. 3. Nathan Avenue. Well, that's the last of our questions. Have you got it all figured out? When you know the answers, head to the storeroom on the third floor to collect your prizes. But be careful if you're wrong. Well then, everybody, thanks for tuning in. See you again sometime.
What was that? Can't open it?
Yeah. Maria, give me a hand here.
Come on. You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? What's this? Not very cute, is it? Here, James. You take it.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. killing a person ain't no big deal. Just put the gun to their head, pow.
You killed him?
But it wasn't my fault. He made me do it.
Calm down, Eddie. Tell me what happened.
That guy, he had it coming. I didn't do anything. He just came after me. Besides, he was making fun of me with his eyes, like that other one.
Just for that, you killed him?
What do you mean, just for that?
Eddie, you can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
Oh yeah? Why not? Till now, I always let people walk all over me. Just like that stupid dog. He had it coming too.
Eddie.
I was just joking, James. He was dead when I got here, honest. Anyway, I gotta run.
You're going out there alone?
Yeah.
Eddie!
Thank you.
You're alive! Maria, I thought that thing killed you. Are you hurt bad?
Not at all, silly.
Maria? That thing, it stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator, and
then... James, what are you talking about?
Just before. Don't you remember?
James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else?
You were always so forgetful.
Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So, you're Maria?
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
It doesn't matter who I am. I'm here for you, James. See? I'm real. Don't you want to touch me?
I don't know.
Come and get me. I can't do anything through these bars.
Okay. Stay right there. I'll be there soon.
Thank you.
Are you okay? Angela, relax.
Don't order me around!
I'm not trying to order you.
So what do you want then? Oh, I see. You're trying to be nice to me, right? I know what you're up to. It's always the same. You're only after one thing.
No, that's not true at all.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead and say it. Or you could just force me. Beat me up like he always did. You only care about yourself anyway. You disgusting pig.
Angela.
Don't touch me. You make me sick. You said your wife Mary was dead, right?
Yes, she was ill.
Liar! I know about you. You didn't want her around anymore. You probably found someone else.
That's ridiculous. I never...
Maria? Maria?
Maria, no!
What happened to you? Why?
Eddie? I killed a human being. A human being. Mary. Did you really die 3 years ago?
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James? Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Want to read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter. The one, Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it.
Laura! Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
Mary.
So there you are, James. Did you get the letter? Did you find Mary? If not, let's get going already, okay?
She was sick?
No. I killed her. Sorry. The Mary you know isn't here. That voice!
was looking for you. Now you're the only one left. Maybe then I can rest. Mama, why are you running away? You're not my mama. It's you. I'm sorry.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela, that's wrong.
No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James, give me back that knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself?
Me? No, I'd never kill myself. It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
Thank you.
I was weak. That's why I needed you. I needed someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this.
Thank you.
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Leave me alone already! I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go! Are you deaf? Don't come back! James! Wait! Please don't go! Stay with me! Don't leave me alone! I didn't mean what I said! Please, James! Tell me I'll be okay! Tell me I'm not going to die! Help me! James, I've been waiting.
Mary, I'm sorry it took so long.
Didn't you want to see me?
Yes, I wanted to see you. Even an illusion of you. That's why I came here.
It's not true, is it? You killed me.
I couldn't watch you suffer.
Don't make excuses, James. I know I was a burden on you. You must have hated me. That's why you got rid of me.
It's true. I may have had some of those feelings. It was a long 3 years. I was tired.
That's why you needed this Maria person? James, do you really think I could ever forgive you for what you did?
Thank you.
You killed Mary again?
That wasn't Mary. Mary's gone. That was just something I... Maria? Maria?
What, James?
I want you. I want you with me.
Are you sure?
Come on. Let's get out of here.
What about Mary?
It's okay. I have you.
In my restless dreams, I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. And so I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for. I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me, or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time, and I struck out at everyone I loved most, especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. I want you to know this, James. I'll always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me. But I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you, did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now. Do what's best for you, James. James, you made me happy.
Do something about that cough.
Thank you.
James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else?
You were always so forgetful.
Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything, but you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm here for you, James. See? I'm real.